That was weird. Have we got a game? We'll see. I hope we have a game. Bloody Q Simulator, I swear. Good one. I hope we can play. It looks like it's loading. Hey, we got a game. It would have done Lamias.
Fuck.
It's all right. We'll do a Mori next game. Why am I holding shift? That's what happens when you play too much Survivor, guys. You hold shift. Oh, hello. I see Scratchamakus. Fuck. Where are they? Did they all spawn over there? Fuck me. Where the fuck are they? Oh my god. Oh, hello. Oh, damn it. She's just gonna self care over there. Got a bully squad on my first game. Hey, Jer, good to see you, dude. Welcome on in. Okay, they've not worked on that. Deep dish pepperoni pizza sounds perfect. I'm amazed that didn't hit. Oh wait, there's a thing in the way. No, there's not.
Lauren has a cute bum.
Crew, thank you so much for the 100 bits. I will read that message in just a moment. I'm dealing with a tough team at the moment. All right, The girl at the bottom of the screen is starting to creep me out. I'm sorry. It's only Meg. She's harmless, I promise. Oh shit, hello.
Lauren has a cute bum.
Dagger, thank you so much for the 100 bits. Pineapples on Meg. I wouldn't recommend that, personally. Wish I had the glowing concoction for this map. I really do. Shit, that's a tree. Hello. All right. Yay, firecrackers! Don't we love the firecrackers? I love them. Hey, Kazuma, welcome on in. And Warden, hello. God, they are chunking these gens fast. Pop goes the weasel's coming in clutch though. Oh, I saw her go that way. Oh, hello. How you doing, Dwight? Are you looking mighty fine? Nice insta. Good job. Hope that was worth it. Turn off your aim lock. It's just impossible. I'm sorry. Hey, Queen Beats, it's lovely to see you. How are you doing? I'm not gonna be able to hit that. I don't know why I tried. I love Pop Goes the Weasel. Holy fuck. What a great perk. Fuck. Okay. I love Pop Goes the Weasel. Like, that gen over there was nearly done. And because of Pop... Woo! Pop! What a perk! What a perk! Hey, Sir Argus! Welcome on in! Where the fuck... Where's the locker? Oh, it's there. Pop is fucking magical. 100% agreed. Someone is around there, but... Like, that gen's completely regressed. I fucking love it. Oh. Damn it, can't throw it over there. Shit. Who haven't we hooked yet? Nia. No, we hooked Nia. Who haven't... With someone we haven't hooked yet. His knife. Is she dead? She was super slow because of Hindered then. Two on that gen. Okay. Damn. Okay, it makes sense they go for this gen. Not this gen. This door. Yep. And we got Bloodwarden to think about. I do need hatchets though. All right. I love you, Bloodwarden. I love you, Bloodwarden. You were my favorite perk in the game. I can hear someone. G fucking G. Bloodwarden! I love you, Bloodwarden. I love you, Bloodwarden. You are the best perk in the game. Love it. Fucking amazing. Good shit. Wicked Chick, thank you so much for the follow. Why didn't they leave? They just didn't know about Bloodwarden. So when I downed Dwight, they opened the door. If they didn't open the door, Bloodwarden wouldn't have activated. But because they opened the door, it activated.
Lauren has a cube.
But that's the risk, you know, when you don't run things to really slow the start of the game down. I like to have Bloodwarden as like a backup. Daegra, thank you for the 3 bits. The voice of an angel. She's been called the songbird of our generation. Thank you, Daegra. Queen Beads! Green, thank you so much for gifting the tier one sub to Wicca Chick. Wicca Chick, welcome to the Waifu Club. Enjoy your hatchet badge and your emotes. Thank you so much, Queen Beats. Thank you. I appreciate it. That was a fun game. Oh, is that a 30?
Is that a 32k game? It's a huntress. I think it's 32k.
Yeah. Duck, thank you for the follow as well. I appreciate it. Yeah, see? Look at what let me down. Gatekeeper. Gatekeeper's always the hardest, though. I find gatekeepers rough. Always. For, like, anyone. Gorny, thank you for the 25 bits. I appreciate it. But yeah, 32k. I'm happy with that.